Jersey!
Amazing.
Among the artifacts, so this is the tomb.
Well, let's see. What you got?
Among the artifacts found in the tomb, a horse saddle, thousands of paintings. Yeah, yeah, paintings. All kinds of cool things, like an Egyptian tomb, but in the Far East.
What to do, where to look, and point my view. All the things that I could be, I think I learned in therapy. Am I just a shadow you drew? It comes back to you, it comes back to you. All the things that you and last will find a way to you. It comes back to you.
That's kind of cool though, first.
He's quick.
They're dragging on the.
You can even hear it.
Why don't we park closer?
Yeah.
What's going on?
I don't know. We're at this tomb park. These mounds.
Tomb park.
It's a tomb park.
What do they call that, cemetery in the States?
This is my first name. Just call me Insu. Oh, welcome to Tomb Park. Your first time to Gyeongju?
Yes.
How do you like it?
Beautiful.
It's good so far.
Today we're visiting the Daereungwon Tomb Complex, located in Gyeongju City, north of Gwangsung Province. Daereungwon is the site of ancient tombs of the Silla period. We're currently looking at the Cheonmachong Tomb. This ancient tomb, number 155 in the Hwangnam-dong, where a gold crown, bracelets, and other relics were found during the excavation in 1973. The tomb's name is taken from a painting of a flying white horse. This gold crown, which was found with a buried body wearing the crown, is a typical Silla gold crown. The entire crown is embellished with round gold plates and curved jade. Hope you enjoy our journey walking through the site. If you like the video, hit the like button for me, And if you want to see more stuff like this, subscribe to my channel.
4 a.m. beside myself, and what I think of mental health. All the things that worry me, all the things you don't believe. I've been told just what to do, where to look and point my view. All the things that I could be, I think I learned in therapy.
We survived the spirit horse tomb. I almost forgot to mention, we visited the Gyeongju National Museum. It was the very end of the day and we didn't have much time, so I was able to get a little bit of footage of the site, but I wanted to show you more, so I grabbed some footage from the internet and added it to my video. Like, 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 like.